Now that we have the tables in place, we're going to assemble the grid walls. Here's the grid wall and the base, and the tools are going to be in the side of the green bag, and you've got one of these, and a whole bunch of these.